Veterans have done so much for our country, and many say showing love and support is the least we can do to say thanks. That's why hundreds came out to welcome home a local hero. News 10's Garrett Brown has more on how Clay County turned out to support one of its own.
Forest Park has always served as a place for gathering for friends and family. Well, this evening it held its purpose tonight, but it also served as the last stop for a local veteran returning home. The journey began early Friday afternoon in Brazil. That's as locals prepared to welcome home World War II veteran Ray Kerr.
Well, it's important for us as Americans, I believe, to support our veterans, those that have served in the past, that are currently serving, and those that will be serving in the future.
Kerr served in the Navy as a Hellcat pilot. He took part in many vital missions. After the war, he moved away from the town of Brazil. However, Kerr still considers Brazil a home away from home.
I went to high school here in Brazil, and I immediately left high school and went into the Navy. But I love Brazil.
Groups all over the state helped welcome Kerr back home. Over 200 motorcycles followed behind them as they passed through towns like Cloverdale. To Kerr, it's a show of support that he will never forget.
I appreciate people appreciating veterans. We have so many good veterans around that they all need to be appreciated.
Finally, his journey ended at Forest Park with friends, family, and even more support. A turnout of support that shows the patriotic spirit of this Wabash Valley community.
I think it's just outstanding. It shows the Midwest values that this country has to support our veterans. And on a day like this, whether it's rain or shine, we'll support our brothers and sisters in uniform.
A show of support that this World War veteran will never forget. In Brazil with photojournalist Marty Ledbetter, Garrett Brown, News 10.